I understand in the old China, there is a lot of different class level, but since China's liberation, everyone's all same. That's Per Chairman Mao's slogan, woman can hold half the sky. So men and the woman are equal.